So we're making nyama choma and chicken. Yeah, that one's next.
Do you cook a lot, like in your house?
Yes, sometimes.
Sometimes, yeah?
Getting brown and dirty in the kitchen.
It's big enough.
This is so yummy.
Really? Mm. I hope you love
it. Especially with ugali.
Yes, in Koroga style.